My name is Tony Spera.
I'm Frank Giafari.
And we're going to teach you about the supernatural realm. As you can see, we're sitting here in the Warren's Occult Museum, which the New England Society for Psychic Research was founded in 1952 by Ed and Lorraine Warren, and this is the only occult museum of its type in the whole world.
The original one.
The original.